What?
Just nothing.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah.
For all the people that don't speak English.
Go ahead. All right, we're going to be looking for a bald guy. We got an AP on a bald guy. I mean, don't, you know, profile, but if he's bald, he probably should be in jail.
Wow.
Regardless of if he actually committed a crime or not.
Kill on sight.
I mean, I'm not going to go as far as say kill on sight, kill on sight. Definitely place into arrest on sight.
That's fine.
108 to 10-8. Just remember.
Kill on sight.
No.
Okay.
We're going to put him under arrest on sight. Now, the other thing, though, is if he does decide to drive at any speed over 20 miles an hour, the tires on civilian vehicles are not rated for over 20.
Good, you can pop. Suck my
neck. So we're hitting people off bike. I mean, people are falling off of bikes that are riding.
Yes. Yes. Unsafe bikers. And then, this is interesting. I understand that mentality of some people when you pull up to an intersection and they think you might be a cop or not. Now, I'm in a marked car, so I'm obviously a police officer.
Uh-huh.
And then this has gotten even more intricate by another police vehicle being at this intersection. Nobody decides to go, and then he puts it into reverse. I don't...
This is just a fucking clusterfuck.
I'm going to wait for him to go by, and then I'm going to... Seems legit. This... Oh, what the actual... Pull this guy in the cab. Oh. God, why are you driving intentionally through the bushes there? You didn't need to.
Me, I was giving them a fucking free mow.
What does that mean?
I was mowing their lawn for a buck and a half.
But you said free, and now for a buck and a half.
Shut up, Zach!
Oh my God, what is this guy about? We got this guy.
What do you want me to do here?
Oh. If you have the opportunity, you might want to look at his tires. See if they're up.
Looks like we are hitting. We got some rubber peeling.
Yeah, some rubber peeling out. Smoke is starting.
Smoke is a starting.
Okay, yeah, you might want to just watch and make sure that there's no wheel popping up there. Oh my God, I hate dynamite. I hate dynamite. So
diving white.
Dynamite. Dicks. Dynamite highway. That's
don't
why.
Hit me.
Yeah, don't
I
hit
said
you.
Don't hit.
Yeah, because I'm not going to be able to hit freaking Ruiner that you slammed into and put off the side of the road.
What was he driving?
A taxi cab! Okay, oh my God, what was he driving?
I had a double check.
I had a goddamn taxi cab that's over here behind the freaking fruit stand.
Oh, that little bitch.
Only because of depth of field, or Poppin.
Poppy?
Mary Poppins. Yeah, he's driving at such a high rate of speed that, God forbid, his tires pop out. Oh, yep, he had a tire explosion.
I'll give you a goddamn tire explosion, you fucking motherfucker.
Oh, and that's the thing. He's going at such a speed that he's... Ah, shots fired!
Oh, tires exploding. They're not rated.
Shots fired
on the police ones. It's crazy.
Shots fired on our vehicle. Oh, he's shooting off.
Oh, it's not an perp.
Shoot the kill. Excuse me. This is such a garbage. Did I not pick up guns? Oh, that's right. I probably don't have anything I can shoot other than a pistol out of my car. Because this guy's got a goddamn monkey, man.
I have really shitty police car.
This is the worst. The absolute worst. He's driving off. He's doing everything the worst.
Shoot. Sick.
He's off-roading. No, he's picking everything, and he's doing the worst of it. And then we're the worst cops. This is getting...
Just fucking take it how it is.
This is the SAPDFR to end all SAPDFRs.
Yeah, it is.
Nope, this will be the best SAPDFR.
No, it won't.
Just wait. No, let the people talk.
Yeah, let the people talk and say the
where
worst.
The fuck are you? Give me 20s in it.
We're on the Smoking the Bandit Road.
Oh, okay. Fucking don't even know where you're at.
We're up by the... We're going towards the, he's throwing Molotovs.
I have no tires. It doesn't matter.
Well, he's an idiot.
Okay.
I'm running out of bullets. Oh, never mind. I have a bunch of bullets. Go ahead. Oh, God. The absolute shittiest. Get out of here, cousin. Cousin, get out of the car. Oh, God.
Damn.
We're up by the windmills.
Okay, thanks.
Well...
I don't have a vehicle.
Okay, get a vehicle.
I will commandeer this bitch.
This is the worst thing.
Life.
Are you guys even in cars? You guys
God
running?
Dang it, yes. He's still in a stupid taxi. He's still shooting me like an idiot. God. I can't do it. I can't even do it. I'm about to quit my job.
So it's like Jason Zeg.
Can't do this.
That's good.
Oh, shit. He drove up that. Yeah, where you're going.
Really?
That, yep. Yeah. Kind of. Ah, I lost another tire. I had one tire, McGuire. I don't know where he went.
I don't know either.
He said, oh, shit, though. He probably went off a freaking cliff. I'm trying to listen for it, but I can't hear it over the scraping of my tires. Nah.
I don't hear anything, yeah.
Lost visual. I might have to go back to the station.
Should be a nice place to take pictures with cop cars up here.
Go ahead.
Just saying.
Yeah, if only we had some.
Yeah.
Wow.
Too soon.
Had some good condition. Yeah, I'm going to get a airlift out of here and head back to the station.
There it is.
Is that an airlift?
That's his airlift.
Lifting something.
I'll lift something.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm still here in my civilian. Oh my God! Holy shit on my face! Fuck
Go
it.
Ahead.
I'm sorry.
All right,
that
awaits.
Was fucked up.
Was it fucked up?
It was fucked up. I would have never done that to you.
All right, let's reset the world. We are still looking for a bald man.
See, that's fucked up. No matter what I do.
But I think the tires are rated for at least 60 miles an hour on all vehicles. Even definitely, you know, when those vehicles just drive on dirt roads and don't drive actually off-road, then, you know, I still think they're rated for a decent, you know, decent speed. But,
I don't,
you know.
Right about that.
Oh, okay. I mean, if they're not rated for any type of movement, that's fine.
You can go fuck yourself.
Excuse me, you are flying.
I mean, I'm not.
No, let's hopefully it stays as quiet.
I mean, it's pretty quiet.
Are we setting up a trap here? What's going on?
Oh, we're locking it down. DUI checkpoint.
DUI checkpoint. It's a really good checkpoint when there's no markings that it's a checkpoint and we're not actually doing anything but sitting in our car across from each other on a road.
Check in the point of entry and exit. For DUI driver.
Yeah, this is one point of entry or exit. Because if people are drunk, they're going to drive by the police station.
Hell yeah, I got this one right here. We got ourselves a pursuit.
Not sure. Oh, you're talking about this guy with
fuck
no pants,
yes.
no clothing, driving a goddamn
the
golf
naked
cart?
Naked one with his balls
no,
out.
No cart or no license plate other than that freaking vanity plate. Pull the cart over. Pull the cart over, sir.
See, I have a big... tattoo on his back, or is that a shirt?
Yeah, no, that's a tattoo.
Okay.
Those tires aren't rated for that, sir. Pull it
Shut
over.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, they're really not rated for that. That kind of, excuse me,
I
you were almost
not...
on top of me.
Don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, now he's off-roading it. Those tires really are not rated for this. God, I don't know about the suspension on that.
Really?
Sir, just stop the cart. Stop the cart. Oh, hey, there's spotlights on the front
All
of the...
All my doors are open or restricting my car from flipping over. Are you kidding me?
He's got those lights you put on the front of your vehicle, Kat. He's
oh,
got
nice.
Those on his cart. Yeah.
We're going to kill him. Police impersonator.
Wow. And what does this tag say? I want to know what this vanity plate says on his... Oh, God. His cars are so light. Hey, read the vanity plate when you have a chance. Oh, here we go. We might have the chance here. Oh, God damn it. I hit his car around. Sir, stop the cart. I want to read your vanity plate.
This is fucked up.
What's your vanity plate say?
You don't want to know what, Mr. Prison Boxers?
I couldn't hear it. I couldn't hear him say what his vanity plate said.
It says state gambler.
State gambler. This guy's a gambler. Shut it down.
Holy fucking tacos.
That electric cart noise.
Come on. This piece of shit ass fucking cop car.
What? Sir? Sir? Stop the cart. I guess I ask you again. Sir? We gotta shut this cart down. Oh, how does that cart even break through that? Oh, he's driving through the pig pens.
Oh, he is a pig.
Ah, go ahead.
That's fucked up.
Cut this guy down!
Convertible.
You knocked his top off.
Not on my screen.
Convertible.
Yeah.
Not on my screen.
He's topless twice. Oh!
Twice? Get your car off of me.
Get your car on me.
Oh, hey.
See you thanks.
See you thanks. God damn this. Oh, his car.
Where the fuck is he?
No, he's over there.
Oh, I didn't know I could drive through him.
He's a stupid. Oh.
No.
No, my doors. I can't flip it.
That's what I'm talking about.
They break in, so it's like really hard to flip.
I don't know, dude.
Bullshit.
Oh no, it's because this car's just so light. It's probably really hard to flip. Where's what's his location?
He's coming out of the fucking dirt, into more dirt, next to a flipping it.
Next to a flipping it.
This is so stupid. Flip! I'm sliding. I am sliding down the fucking hill. He's stuck under a little cement bridge. I don't know. He's doing some weird shit. Come on, motherfucker. We're going up a hill now. We're near a rock and a bridge. And now we're on the road, on the outer road of the vines, going in. You see him. You see him. You motherfucker, man. This is the definition of motherfucker, man.
Oh, he went behind the damn
Damn it.
Dude.
Oh,
I had him there.
Holy shit.
I killed him. Bushman.
I'll give him a Bushman. Dude,
is it dead? Is the car dead?
Is that good? Motherfucker.
Kill him.
I'm trying my best. This is fucking ridiculous.
Kill this guy. Yeah, there
Get
we
him.
Go.
Smash his dick.
Him in. Smash him in.
There. Now kill him.
Or get off the bike, sir. Off the freaking stupid thing, sir. My taser's not working. There we go.
Mine isn't either.
I'm just going to put him under arrest.
Oh, motherfucker, I'm on fire.
Jesus Christ. The worst. Don't shoot at me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fucked up.
Yeah.
That was fucked up.
You tried.
That was police brutality.
I'll show you police brutality.
You just did.
You had so much cocaine inside that golf cart.
How much?
How much cocaine?
30 pounds.
That's about 60 pounds light.
Of all of it that's in your stomach.
Pounds light.
90 pounds of cocaine weighing that thing down.
Oh, well, it's made out of cocaine. Chiseled and everything.
State gambler.
All right, round two of that. Let's get it popping.
I'm on our way. I mean, hey.
Quiet night. Day.
Oh, bitch.
Shots fired.
Yeah, over by the police station.
There's
a guy running by the police station right now.
Making my way over there.
What's going on here? Got him getting on a damn Sanchez.
Where? Oh, hell no. Oh, hell
sir,
fucking no.
Sir, off the bike.
Sir, you little bitch. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
He's on Palm Tree Road headed towards...
This is a
way. He's on the outer road coming your way.
Just shut your mouth. I don't need you to tell me where he's at. Let him know and shit.
All right.
No updating this pursuit. That's why I said no updating. Just let it be. He's on the outer road.
What's his location?
Outer road.
Out of road what?
Out of road coming towards Boho.
Out of road coming towards
to
what?
To the boathouse.
Out of the boathouse.
If I say it hella sneaky and you go and say it normal, what's the point of me saying it hella sneaky?
Yeah, because you can't hear it if it's sneaky. Oh, it's right beside me.
God damn it.
It's the worst. I hate
this has been...
I hate. I'm never SAP to Martin again. He's driving just all over.
Yes,
he's coming towards you, but he's jumping and weaving and bobbing and hopping.
I didn't go that crazy. I stayed on the road.
Oh! Oh, I hit a golf cart.
I'm a bunch of baby.
Guys, yeah. Daddy's on the outer
road.
Down the outer
road. It's the
worst. I hate the Sanchez. I'm give up.
Oh, shit.
He's going towards the police station.
We're going to collide. Dude, this is going to be great.
Oh, I got caught by a bush.
I'm gonna fuck him in his mouth when he gets over here.
Oh, no.
You bitch.
Where's he at?
Kill him. Don't let him back on the bike.
Where's he at?
He's right here. No. Right near the fucking jump. God damn it.
Oh, God damn a shot. But...
Oh, fucking son of a bitch.
Oh, God. I can't breathe.
You fucking two-time loving whore. Ah. Over at the outer road near the gas station. Going towards the boathouse direction.
God. Oh my god.
Still continuing towards the boathouse. If you see us, yes, something will look a little weird, but it's okay.
Yeah, I saw you, and I flipped. Cars are made out of tin oil.
Motherfucker, man took a left towards a motel. Probably going back in towards the city. Yeah, I see him. He's on the Palm Tree Road. Going towards the gas station. Totally wrong direction. Actually, you're going the same direction. Bust a left.
Bust whatever I want.
Bust
there
everywhere.
There he is. I almost hit him. He's freaking off-roading every way. He's on the freaking mink.
Dude, we need to call this just trash patrol. Like, I mean...
Yeah, it is trash patrol. 100%! Out of road, being a piece of garbage.
Is that it, my vegan?
Yeah.
This is fucking ridiculous. I'm busting through people's front yards to get caught up with this shit.
This is the most unrealistic.
Ah, you motherfucker, I'm gonna goddamn turbo this fucking bitch ass police car.
God dang it.
Alright, going past the slide
location.
Motel.
Oh, I hit him undestructible. I'm stuck in a house.
Okay, well, he's going on the most outer road, going towards inner city.
How much undestructibles?
Oh! Oh! Oh, son of a bitch! What is that, bitch? You son of a
bitch! Oh.
Over by the satellites. I was
yep,
so
I got
close.
Eyes.
Don't
where
hit
go?
Me. Over the box. You need to go back to the academy for a few
you
weeks.
You need to go back to the academy.
I am on top of his asshole. Oh! Come on. He's going back towards you.
God.
Okay. Going through the picnic area. I lost eyes.
Yeah, he's right beside me because he's a piece of garbage. Hate this guy.
Oh, no!
God damn it! You run him over!
I'm running him! No! Piece of shit!
No!
Don't kill me! Oh my god! That is the worst! Now
that's
I know how you guys feel yep. For 15 minutes. Bitch!
Yep. It was the same thing. It's terrible chasing a Sanchez.
It's
so bad.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Ugh.
That was good, though.
Yeah, this is hands down the worst SAP of ours.
Yeah, but I can guarantee they'll love it.
Hopefully.
Simple. No, I can see it now. Anything that seems trash to us, I'll think mine are trash, and then they'll be like, that's the best. Hey, do me a favor. Respect the law. You gonna kill the motherfucker?
Ow, my face. Okay,
I'm sorry.
I'm the police.
I'm the founding back of Poly. Perfect timing for my screen.
Come on, GTA.
Did one of us kill each other?
No.
No.
GTA.
Damn it.
GTA.
That was terrible. But it worked.
Thanks for nothing, full count.
You're welcome, Zach.